Hello there. Today, we're gonna convert a PDF file that contains tables to a CSV file using Python. And then to do that, we're gonna go and download this module named Tabula PDF. And then we're going to use, actually, you can download it using, you know, this zip as a zip file, but don't do it because you're gonna get some errors. It's better to do it through Git. So we're gonna copy this, and then we're gonna go here. As you can see, I already downloaded. Close this. I don't download it here, but I'm delete it. And then we're gonna run the command, which is git clone, and then the address where Tabula is. We press enter, and then we download it. As you can see, it's here. So once you're here, what you want to do is you're gonna open your command prompt, but you're going to open it as administrator. And once you do this, you want to go to your Python environment. So my Python environment, actually, let me get a window view. Here's my other monitor. Okay, it's here. So my Python environment is located on here. I'll show you. It's more of this app data, local programs, Python, right here. As you can see, this is my Python environment. So what you're going to do is you want to copy this and just go into cd, and then you're going to be there. Once you're there, what you're going to do is, before I forget, you want to move this Tabula, move it here to the Python environment. So once you do it, once you move it, you're gonna go inside Tabula. And then you want to run the following command. Okay. Why? Setup install. Okay, open. Oh, it's setup. Not set. And then it's gonna start installing everything. So once it's installed, we can start using Tabula. What I'm going to do is use it through Anaconda, and I'll show you how to use it through Jupyter Notebook. First with Anaconda. So we go to the Python shell, and then from here import Tabula. There's a library that's going to help us to do the conversion, and then we're going to use the following method or function right here. This one, boom, and we're going to paste it here. And then before I forget, the file that we're trying to convert is this one right here. So we're going to convert this file to CSV, okay? So the name of this file is PDF. So we go here, we change this name to bit, and then this is gonna be the name of the output, and this is the format that we want. And then we press enter, and then we just wait. And then we go to our folder. So in order to see where our output file is stored, so we go import os.getcwd, and then our file is gonna be right here. So we go where to see users, all the files, and then as you can see, it got converted here. This is the output file. We're gonna open it, and you can see that the file is being converted to from PDF to CSV. Now we're going to do it through Jupyter Notebook. So we're gonna open Jupyter Notebook, and the same, almost the same process. So you're just gonna create a folder where you wanna run your script, and then I name it PDF underscore CSV, and then I name the script converter. You know, and as you can see here, here is the name of the PDF. So go inside, and then the same process. We import tabula. We import tabula. We'll run it to make sure everything is fine. And then we copy the same function. We put our file name, and then we run it. Then we wait, and then it should be already. Yeah, it's here. So we're just going to open it. So where is this file? It's my documents. Documents, this folder, and then we open it. And then as you can see, it's the same file, just this time using Jupyter Notebook. So I hope this tutorial helped you. And then if it did, just let me know. Leave a like and a comment. Thank you. Thank you.